talk about the future and innovation. It's been one of the liveliest times I've seen in Italy in terms of digital manufacturing and the maker scene. On our way here, we walked past the Udine Fab Lab. We were thrilled to see the things going on in there. I've expected this to happen for a long time. I think things are really starting to blossom in Italy. It's an exciting time. I'm thrilled to be here.